Daryl K. Royal, Texas Memorial Stadium, and Cal and the Longhorns ready to battle. As Cal comes into Austin for the first time in 45 years.
Try to go for it, the Bears are ready. Fourth and inches, and they're going to try it. And it's a pitch and a sweep to the right side, and the Bears stopped it. They tried to sweep to the right with no huddle at all, and the Bears did a great job led by Hardy Nicholson.
This is the moment.
Goff to throw it again under pressure. Goff breaks contain. Throws on the run. Caught in the end zone. Touchdown. Maurice Harris.
Feel you give me love again. Round and round we go. Each time I hear you say,
this is the love of heaven.
Here's Goff. Throws it up top. Touchdown, Kenny Lawler. Heard. Sideline. Oh, and picked off. Great interception. Jalen Jefferson goes out of bounds with 24 seconds left. Goff on the play fake. Quick release. Guns it up the field. Lawler. What a beautiful athlete. As he goes up and makes the grab, just takes it away from Kevin McCollum.
This is the rhythm of the night.
Second down and three, and Hurd wants to throw it and lost it. Fumbled the football, and I believe California has it.
Gained to the 26-yard line, and a burst up the middle. But getting away from the defense, he's got one man to beat. He's going to go. Muhammad is down to the 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown, Bears!
And Goff takes the knee, and that will do it. What a game in Austin.